Here, Hierarch. This material self-regenerates. It is no wonder the research of the Terrans claimed it to be from a recent epoch. My projections place it at several billion years old, if not more.
Zeratul's vision said that this keystone can guide us unto hope. What do you think it means?
Yes, guide us. It is a code wanting to be cracked. The keystone seems to be able to manipulate energies, but that may not be its sole purpose. I believe it stores its origin point within.
Its origin point?
Yes, I promise you. I will find out how this will lead us to the Zelnaga.
Redouble your efforts, Karax. There is little time.
I abandoned everything I knew to study and serve the Kala. I will not forsake my vows, even now. Robotic assault units can now be added to our army, Hierarch.
I return to serve.
Amon's reach extends further than I ever imagined.
This war has only begun. It is one that will test our every limit.
Zeratul believed that the Zelnaga lived, and that they would aid us.
I have heard his prophecies as well. It is said that the Zelnaga come from a world that exists where none should. From there, all life in our universe takes its root. Our forebears searched for it. But nothing beyond legend was ever found.
And you? Do you believe as Zeratul did?
Zeratul killed my mother, Artanis. I will always hate him for this. I will always hold him in the highest contempt.
Rajagal was corrupted by the Queen of Blades, Matriarch.
Yes, I know that now. Reason has no bearing on emotion. Our kind embraces this more than yours.
Zeratul grieved for her as well. His sense of guilt drove him to uncover the ancient prophecies, to find hope for our people.
You will forgive me if I do not place my faith in the words of an exile.
Hey there, your royalness? Man, this is weird. I've never talked to no Protoss before. Hey.
If I have learned one thing from your commander, Raynor, it is that we are not so different, Rory Swan. Continue your report.
Right. So, the artifact, the keystone thingy's all yours. We're in the middle of transmitting all our data to your engineer.
You have my thanks. Please relay my appreciation to Commander Raynor.
Hey, you got it, Skippy.
Skippy? Zeratul, old friend, I have the keystone you believed would lead to our salvation. And yet, faith alone will not defeat Amon. As Hierarch, I was made aware of a location where our Kalai scientists Glacius facility. Within lies the greatest weaponry the Empire ever developed.
It is the site of the Purifier Revival Program.
Purifiers? The forbidden weapon? They were sealed away by the Conclave, never to be restored.
The ancient purifiers are not kept here, Preserver. They are still locked away. Here, on Glacius, our researchers have been developing prototype weaponry inspired by that ancient technology.
You speak above your caste, Kalai. This is unimaginable heresy.
We are outmatched by Amon's forces and facing annihilation. If this technology may help us, we will use it.
Has unleashed his servants. Ready our warriors!
The Talarim. They have not been seen since the Aeon of Strife, before the Protoss were united by the Kala's light.
I'm afraid they returned some time ago, Rohana. We thought them fanatical servants of the Zelnaga for years. But in truth, they had enslaved themselves to Amon.
Why would any being willingly follow Amon?
That is unclear. The Tal'Darim call themselves the Chosen. What Amon has chosen them for, we do not know. They are dangerous foes who have helped forge the hybrid and shed blood in the name of our great enemy.
Protoss turned upon Protoss. The Deul demands retribution for such offense. They must be destroyed.
If it is their fate, it shall be.
The purifier weaponry that has been researched here could prove to be a valuable addition to our arsenal.
That is what I am hoping. Is there any merit to Rohana's fears?
The Kalai on Glacius have prototyped the technology with successful results. It is said that these experimentations are no different than the Templar they are replications of, a byproduct of quantum predictive analytics.
They were and are still only machines. Do not give them such credence, Kerax.
We too are machines of a biological nature. I often marvel at the architecture, the design, the careful construction of our form, our machinery. The Zelnaga forged us as we forged the original purifiers. Yes, I see. The physical shape is a deception. That would mean it can be realigned.
Our scouts are reporting Amon's forces are conquering system after system.
If we are to obtain the purifier technology, then we must move quickly. The Tal'Darim are preparing to fire upon the facility. Tal'Darim are unleashing their mothership's phase displacement beam against Glacius's orbital defenses.
I am First Ascendant Alarak, and I've been charged with destroying this facility. You seek the technology vault, but you are too late. It will be annihilated along with the rest of this pathetic world. Use your time to withdraw from the system, or remain here, and watch your forces burn to ash. I care little which you choose.
He is not entirely correct. If we begin now, our forces could outpace the displacement beam.
Then we are going in!
You have not enough minerals.
The displacement beam is advancing. We must reach the vault before it is destroyed.
So be it. The guard moves. For Vorizoon. Your command is law. I'm detecting a Tal'Darim force amassing outside of our Nexus point. We must prepare for assault. Wait, these sentries were left behind. Let me activate them. They are quite effective at restoring shields to nearby warriors.
We stand watch.
And there. Our gateways are now calibrated to warp them in as well.
The station scientists were storing raw solarite here as well. If possible, we should obtain it.
Excellent. Solarite gathered.
Sentries. I will activate them now.
Thank you.
Alarak's warriors have established a large stronghold here. Templar, pull back. We do not have time to engage this base.
Are near the displacement beam. We must remain alert and stay out of its range. Centuries online.
What would you ask of us? I am but a phantom. From the shadows I come. From the shadows I come.
Is under attack.
Another solarite sample obtained.
Clever. Nasperu Unadar. From the shadows I come. Nasperu Unadar. I will comply.
detecting movement from the Tal'Darine fleet. Multiple transport signatures inbound on the facility.
Warp prisms. Clever. Alarak is activating the facility's old defenses, using them against us.
Cut. Clever. I will comply. From the shadows, I
Sentries from stasis.
You require more Vespine gas.
I am but a phantom. From the shadows, I come. From the shadows, I come. From the shadows, I come.
You require more Vespine gas.
Clever. By the void. Khatun. I am the blade of the Narazine.
We have acquired all of the raw solarite samples. They are still in superb condition. You should see them. Thank you.
shadowed path. I walk the shadowed path. I walk the shadowed path.
Get them away from the beam!
Access.
Work quickly, Faye Smith.
Focus the disruptor on their location. Let them burn.
I have its coordinates. Warping aboard the container now.
Oh. as weak as you appear, Artanis. We shall meet again.
The purifier weaponry is safely aboard the Spear of Adun. Wait, there is a prototype warrior here as well. I will have to examine it more closely.
You wish to see me, Faysmith. Artanis, it is good to see you, young executor.
Fenix? How can this be?
It was his clone personality that was used for the purifier prototype. Given your friendship with the source personality, I thought, well... He believes he was brought from stasis and made a dragoon.
Why are you here, Fenix?
I was given a directive by Ogdaris himself to come to Glacius and serve the Templar.
It is the last recollection from his memory web. The Great Templar were still encoded by order of the Conclave.
Do you know about the experimentation done on Glacius? Why Aldaris gave you this order?
I am a warrior, old friend. You know this as well as any. It is not my place to question the order of Adjudicator.
This construction is highly advanced. An Adanium shell composed of Atrillic compression mesh. It appears he was to be the first in a revival of the ancient program.
Enough! I have fought far too long for the will of the Conclave to be examined like some specimen. I am Templar, and I am reunited with the dearest of friends. Is this not a glorious day?
You are right, of course. Kerax, these tests are no longer needed. Fenix, welcome aboard the Spear of Adun.